So we are going to start our today's session. It's my pleasure to start today this session. My name is Marta Bun, because it's not written down. And I will present you some results, some conclusion about our long-term study. We are researching somehow characteristic of injuries in female handball, and also in men's. And also today, I will going to present some differences which are typical. For example, I will start with this yesterday. Yesterday, we have opportunity to listen to some other topics connected with injury in handball. For example, from a medical aspects, and there was a sentence, if you as a coaches doubt what to do with a player, just take him out. But it was a slide from our big expert.
Before you have nice break, coffee break. And now I want to speak about.
Because I was pretty long active as a coach, as an elite handball.
About injuries in handball players for youth teams. You know, for big competition for youth teams.
Women's Champions League and with national teams. This is not so easy. This is quite complicated to.
Start from 18-24.
It's not only that you have to follow a player on one.
Guys, and 17-19 for girls. Is your step for sport career for young people. So is
hand, if he or she said it's hurt a little bit, but there are also some others. You know, in elite handball, they all are thinking about how to be successful.
Step, don't be last step, because everybody knows some girls, some boys.
And if you simply take a player out, he or she can be a pretty
angry. Girls sometimes in big competition, in great competition, have injury, and after somebody of them.
Also, what happened also to me in my career, also other players, if you lose the
So, European Handball Federation 2018 start.
They used to ask after the match, why didn't you leave her to play?
And start to make research about injuries in big tournaments under European Championships.
With her, probably we would win. And yeah, this is, as I mentioned, this is really.
I show you some results of our research for injury in competitions of.
Complicated. So for this topic, for this research, we are quite a lot.
Guys, 18 and 20. Both competitions is have
a large group of people who are working on this, and we are selecting data
match, and for only for 11 days is you.
And first, what I have also to mention in the introduction is that this
is a Euro Championship for 18 and for 20 have
data collection is quite complicated. On one hand, we have one
same in 2018 years, and so every
one top elite team, not team, many players which were one in the period.
Included 16 teams which participate in this competition. As you see,
part of the same team in Champions League. And also, it was the same, was difficult to collect data also between men players, because they are always asking, what is this? Is this connected also with my coach? Is this connected with my contract? Is this connected with some agent?
In fight of a ball, in fight for shoot a ball to goals. So you can see is many situation is very difficult for sportsmen, and after this situation, some guys have
managers and so on. So, but somehow. We